And for pity's sake, would you look at those dots?